Score one for the little fella.
Ryan Fechter trying to extend it to the backhand. He scored! He rooped it. In fact, the puck is still stuck up there under the net and over the back bar. What a goal.
That's the old forehand backhand maneuver. And he got Turco leaning over to Turco's right and had the gaping left side of the ice, and a perfectly executed play by Reinprecht. That was slick.